lot of people don't know that, just like humans, that plants can get sick. And I think that's kind of what plant pathology means to me, and that there's a lot of different things that you can do to try to prevent it, but it's just a really complex process that involves a lot of moving parts. I grew up in a nursery greenhouse in a small town in South Dakota, and growing up, I didn't like plants. I was just doing what my job was, and I'd always been around plants. And it wasn't until I got to college and I had changed my majors a couple times and I ended up having to take a introductory plant pathology course, and it changed my life. As soon as I took that course, I knew that that was what I wanted to focus on. Just knowing that there were so many diseases out there and that it involved so much more than just plants, trying to deal with the environment, the plants, and a pathogen, I just thought was taking it to a whole new level with complexity, and that's what I really wanted. What's the best part about being involved in plant pathology? I would say the variety. If you're a horticulturist or a microbiologist, you only get to deal with typically one thing, either a plant or a fungus or bacteria. In plant pathology, it all comes together and you get to deal with both, so you don't ever really get bored because you can put your energy into one or the other to kind of balance it out. So I just think that having the variety of multiple organisms is a lot of fun.